Welcome to a new video. This tutorial will show you how to repair a Mercedes Vito, Viano and Viano Marco Polo W639 instrument clusters with display with orange flat cable using Minitools replacement LCD. If the display has a green flat cable, we recommend contacting us through the link in the description. For this repair, you will need the following tools. Position the dashboard as shown, and with the aid of the spudger, undo and remove the rear cover. Then, take the front one off as well. Fit the gauge face protective disc and remove the side needles, gently rotating and pulling them. With the aid of the tweezers, release the LCD. Unplug the connector below the display housing, which we remove. Take out the middle needle. Release the PCB. Detach the tape and, with a hot air desoldering iron, desolder the FPC. Remove any tin residues with the solder wick. Clean with some solvent. Position the FPC of the Minitools display as shown and fix it with the aid of some Kapton tape. Then, solder each pin, one at a time, with a soldering iron with conical tip at 350 degrees. Carefully remove the tape and clean with some solvent. For the correct functioning of the new display, it's necessary to remove the resistor pointed. Thermally insulate the components around with some pieces of Kapton tape. With a hot air desoldering iron, undo the resistor. Remove any tin residues with the solder wick. Position and solder the resistor supplied with the Minitools kit with the soldering iron at 350 degrees. Remove the Kapton tape and clean with some solvent. Peel off the rear protective film from the display. Reconnect the connector to the plastic base. Fit the LCD and remove the front film as well. Secure the base with the overlay to the board. With the aid of the Minitools shim, put back the middle needle at the right level and bring it back to its original position. Do the same with the side needles. Fit and carefully secure the housing and the FPC of the display, as shown. Put back the front cover, then the rear one. Switch on the dashboard. Perfetto! Problem solved! Thank you for choosing Minitools.